The finalists of the European Inventor Award 2019 are Klaus Feichtinger and Manfred Hackl, Higher Performance Plastic Recycling, Antonio Corredor and Carlos Fermín Menéndez, Concrete Mold for Better Breakwaters, Alexander van der Lely and Carol van den Berg, Milking Robots for Healthier Cows, Jérôme Gallon, Immunoscore, a clearer cancer test, Matthias Mann, Protein Analysis to Diagnose Disease, Patrizia Patellini-Brechot, iSET Blood Filtration to Detect Tumor Cells, Eben Bayer and Gavin McIntyre, Eco-Friendly Packaging from Mushrooms, Amnon Shashua and the Mobileye Team, Vision for Vehicles to Improve Road Safety, Akira Yoshino, Lithium-Ion Battery and its Evolution, Esben Beck, Lasers and AI for Healthier Salmon, Rick Breuer, Marine Anti-Fouling Fiber Wrap, Richard Palmer and Philip Green, Flexible Armor that Hardens on Impact, Margarita Salas Falgueras, DNA Amplification for Genomics, Maximilian Haider, Sharper Electron Microscopes, Marta Karchevich, Advances in Video Compression,